Vincent is, he's a naughty boy, and he has lived life, he's been brought up the hard way. He is something of a fantasist in some regards, but a realist in others, and he's living what he sees to be his dream, I think, and his morality has been shaped by his environment, but also by the way he wishes to be perceived. Mostly, you know, most of this is fear, you know, most of it is based in terror, but it's a lot of front, and that's the reality that he lives in. I think his behaviour towards our leading man is terrible, but that's the way people operate in this world, sadly.
About that leading man, what was it like working with Idris? What do you think makes him such a very special performer?
Well, I'm not actually in a scene with Idris, but what do I think? I think he's effortlessly charismatic. You know, he's James Bond, maybe one day. You know, he's a lovely guy. Anytime I've met him socially, he's always been, you know, charisma personified. And he brings that to the screen, and he's also very capable of giving sort of, you know, menacing performances as well as warmth and all that stuff. He's just extraordinary in The Wire, and he brings, you know, all of those qualities and more to this film, you know.
I guess my final question, there's so many great films about London as a city. What do you think's unique about this one, and what was it about the project that most appealed to you?
I think the fact that it's an interweaving of different stories is really interesting. I was curious to see whether it would be successful when I read it, and I felt that it was very successful. I haven't actually seen the film, so I don't know. I don't know whether it's a success, but from what I hear, it is very good. So I'm looking forward to seeing how it plays out. I think that's probably the most unique thing about it is the interweaving, but it's got a lot of heart. It felt very honest on the page. It felt very authentic. I sort of understood it. So hopefully that's going to translate.